We've learned within the last hour, police in Cottage Grove arrested someone today for sending threats on social media platforms. Police say the suspect sent threats of harm, including the Monona Grove School District. They say the suspect is in jail tonight, facing a charge for terroristic threats. Cottage Grove police say the community and the school district are safe.